Welcome back, and yeah, that's my intro. Like it?
I think once what I just made you is probably good enough, so we can always just improve it too.
Yeah. I got 3 stacks of wood.
We both have like basically 3 stacks of wood. Oh shit. Alright, now I have to do over here too. Like, can you go to the stone? Because I don't have a pickaxe now.
Yeah, I got stone. Here, wait, my inventory. I need to get rid of some stuff. What the heck is that?
Alright,
Hello,
this is
sheep.
good enough.
Here, this is gonna be the trash. This
Two, three, four.
water right here. You got sand, right?
Do I have sand? Yeah, I have 36 sand, Jesus Christ. I'm going up to 4, but I couldn't do it up at the same time, so. I'm gonna make it nice, don't worry. Oh, I have three stacks of 64 left. After the house is all done, we can even it all out and everything, get rid of all
Should
this
we do
dirt.
this? Like the back right here is stone.
Yeah, we can do that. It's going up by 4, because then we can build a second one. I was saying, once we're done, we can like level this out, if you know what I mean. Two more stacks. We'll figure out where we want to put glass and everything too. I might
Yeah.
need those doors. Because you said you want like some next shovel shit or something. How do you make glass? Just sand, that's it.
Yeah.
What are you building on top of there? I got one stack left of wood, then I have to go get some more. Do we have torches or no?
I have torches.
Okay, we're gonna need to put some torches in here. But once we're
Ola.
done, we can run so near you. Hold on,
Ola.
buddy. Alright, now we yeah, we just keep going. Do you have wood on you? Like, do you have another stack or no?
Yeah, I have two more stacks.
Alright, can you send one then?
Yep.
Fucking hell. This thing's gonna be massive, holy shit.
Yeah, I know.
We're gonna put glass and everything on it too. After this, and after this, after we're done tomorrow, like in a day, like in a Minecraft day tomorrow, we have to go mine, or not mining, we have to probably go get more wood.
Yeah.
Okay, we're almost done, now we can start on the roof.
Yeah.
Holy shit, okay. This thing is fucking huge, bro. Down here is where the mine's gonna be, probably.
All right.
That's when we're actually done the house. We should move everything into the house now, like the crafting table, the furnace, and everything. Wait, how high is this? Hold on. One, two,
Guessing
three.
seven, maybe.
Six. Okay, so where's three? Nah, that's where four. Nah, cause now. Cause now we can just make it upstairs.
There, I see some pigs and some cows. I'm gonna kill them.
Yeah, we can do this. We can make it upstairs. Or we can do it at the same time. If the roof's that big. Fuck you.
I'm changing my skin. This skin's OP as hell.
Alright, I'm out of wood. Okay, we should sleep.
Crap, which one was it in?
Alright, let's sleep quick.
Alright.
Sleep. Yeah, I'm asleep, bro. See, here, come in the house for a second. You'll see what I mean. Like, look. You can do it at the same time. Because the roof's that big.
Here, wait, we need to fix these doors.
Yeah, you can do that. Oh, I know it's not
There,
even.
see.
Yeah. You just start building. Alright, I need to go get more wood.
Here, wait, I have wood. I have wood.
How much though?
Stack in 13.
How much do you have
13
now?
stack. Well, I have different kind of wood. I have six. A stack and six. What was I getting? Oh, yeah.
I already have stairs, so I can just build up one. I'll just build the stairs on. Almost 2:30.
Is it actually?
Right.
Holy crap.
I don't know what time we're going to bed at yet.
Yeah, same. So Minecraft is so addicting though. It's hard to get off.
It's hard to get off.
Okay, this is actually good, because we're not too far, our house isn't too far from spawn. So if Connor or Ashen ever joins, then they'll, be able to find us pretty easily.
Yeah, I need wood. I need more wood now. Half the roof is already done in there. I'm gonna start putting glass in there soon. Actually, how do you put glass?
Just go to a furnace, put it in, and then just put coal in.
Put coal in?
Yeah.
You need coal?
Yes, I got some.
Okay, I put in the ingredients, sand, fuel,
if
coal.
You could also put in wood, that also does it, but coal is better.
Okay, I put like 36 sand in there, so.
Alright.
Now we go let that cook and I'm gonna get some more wood. Well, can you make me actually, yeah. Do you have like stone or something?
Yep. I have a stack.
I just need a pickaxe, that's all I need. Do you have sticks too?
Yep. Whoops. Okay. I'm gonna go hunting.
Hunting? Where'd you throw the sticks at?
Did you get them?
No, I did not.
Oh shoot. Alright.
Now I got them. Okay, we're good.
I'm gonna go hunting.
Where are you going hunting? Just in the forest over there?
Yeah, just right here, not too far away. There's like a lot of animals.
Get wood if you can.
Okay. There's no oak wood over here.
Oh, fuck. I don't know.
It's okay. Like, at the left of the house, there's like an oak forest.
Is there actually?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to that forest. Show me where it is then.
Just like, it's at the left of the front of the house. Like where the doors are, it'd be at the left of that.
Alright, because I already cut down that one forest you showed me. I already cut down most of it, so.
Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, crap. There's still a lot of trees left. Hold on one sec. There's animals.
Okay.
I get that.
Okay, where's all this shit?
Look, see? The oak ones are the ones with very bright, like, lime green leaves.
Yeah, I know.
So, yeah, there's, like, a lot of them left. Do I have bones? Let's see if I can get one. Rudy! Hey, Rudy. Even though You look nothing like Rudy. Nope. Okay, that was apparently not enough for you. Okay.
Fuck, man, what is that? 16 years, that's not. I got a stack of wood last time, so like that's really nothing.
Oh, this is cool. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make a fishing rod and go fishing.
Alright, you do that. I'm sorry.
Like, not right now, later.
Yeah, you can make a boat too, I guess. I don't know. Oh, I see you. Then we can cut down some wood too. It's better if we both have a lot of wood.
Yeah.
How much wood do you have, Josh?
I have 61.
Wait, I only have 44 now. Okay, so you think you got bare wood?
Oh crap! I gotta build a new axe.
We're gonna have to find a new forest, probably too.
Yep. Oh crap! Where's my craft?
So what we'll do is we'll probably just make a huge cobblestone thing, maybe.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know. So we can't jump down from that. Or what we can do, if since we can't jump down, is we put all our stuff in a chest except for the cobblestone. You jump down from the cobblestone, basically kill yourself, but you sleep in the bed anyways. So you just spawn right there.
Do you think if we like plant oak saplings that would be useful or probably nothing would happen? Like
they
if we
make oak trees.
Yeah, and if we kill like a lot of skeletons we could get bone meal. We can make it grow right away. Make like a new forest.
Yeah.
everything.
Alright, get in your bed.
Alright.
Are you sleeping or what?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, now I have to convert it all into fucking wood. I have 3 stacks.
Check on the glass. It's probably done now.
Yep. 36. We have 36 glass. I'm doing 4x4 windows, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Those things are so nice, I don't even care. Okay, hopefully I can finish off this roof. We'll probably need some more torches or some shit. I already have stairs, so we don't have to worry about that. Fucking hate it, man. It's so annoying. You try and work fast and you can't.
Oh, okay. I just found like a... Okay, there's a lot, still so much oak trees.
Where are you? Like, where'd you go?
If you go all the way to the end of the oak forest, and you go left, that's where I am. There's, like, still a lot of oak trees.
Alright, cut down all of them.
I am.
Like, every single one. Don't wait for me, because we can just share the wood anyways.
Yeah.
I might need some torches though in here. Actually, I don't know. Maybe not. Actually, yeah, I probably will. I'll definitely need some torches. I only have 2, so... Damn, it's almost Christmas, man.
Yeah, I know, like... Is it the 3rd? Yeah, 22 days.
The only thing I don't like about Christmas, it's like, it's over, it's so hyped for like an hour, bro, not even.
What makes me really mad? What makes me really mad is, like, when it's November 1st and people are freaking out.
People are starting celebrating it. It's like a 2 month, it's hyped up for 2 months and you're done opening your presents in like a half an hour tops.
Yeah, I know.
Oh yeah, this roof's almost done, by the way. Or not this roof, but you know what I mean.
Like, literally, like, my sister, on November 1st, she literally decorated her room for Christmas.
Well, I can understand the lights, because some people do that because before it's snowing out. Holy cave. How much wood are you getting right now?
I have 2 stacks and 29. I'm still cutting it down. There's like a lot of oak trees. They're everywhere here.
Okay, well, the roof is done, so.
Alright.
Now I'm going to build this, then I'm going to build the stairs upstairs. That kind of made no sense, but you got what I was saying, so. That's a fucking door, it's not stairs. Alright, there, now we have an upstairs. We need to make the upstairs higher, by the way, so we need to get some fucking wood, my guy. But downstairs is done, so. Well, obviously it's not done, but you know what I mean. I'm gonna go get some more sand soon, by the way. That's what I hate about glass. You can only use it once, bro.
Yeah, when you break it, you can't. Doesn't drop at all.
That's stupid. I'll do every 4, I guess.
Yeah, but somehow if you break dirt, you know, it just comes out as a block again. You know, that makes sense.
Do you want it every 4 or every 2? For glass.
For what?
Oh, I'm doing it right now. Okay, is it 4? Yeah, it is 4.
Okay, I have like tons of wood. Okay, my inventory is almost full.
work is in here.
Alright, I'm coming back. My inventory's full.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of glass.
I have 4 stacks of wood.
Holy shit. How much coal do you have?
I have 28.
Okay, because we're gonna need some, yeah, we'll need some glass, buddy.
Yeah.
We're gonna need some glass. And I'm kind of working on that, like, right now.
This is nice.
Yeah, I always do the 4x4.
Yeah, the 4x4, that looks good. Or wait, 2x2, what am I saying?
We're gonna have to do it upstairs though, too.
Yeah. Here, David.
Okay, sleep.
Alright.
We're not going through that shenanigans again with all the fucking monsters. That
here,
fucking
David.
Close, too close. Right, nice.
1, 2.
Okay, need to start working.
3.
Oh,
4.
God. Okay, we have to start working on like the like. Upstairs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna convert this for us.
This is nice.
Oh god, this is gonna be fucking Jesus Christ. If you hold X, by the way, it does it for you. You don't have to tap it.
Yeah, I always hold X.
Okay, I can't even pick this up right now, but holy shit, we have bear. We have so much wood. Okay, I need to make a chest.
I can make a golden apple.
Where's the chest? Right here. Okay, I need the chest for cobblestone. Okay, we should destroy this and put it inside since we have a house now. But we're gonna do it after. Yeah, we're still going back.
So much wood, oh my god.
Buddy, there, I have like at least almost 8 stacks.
Yep.
That's fucked. Oh my god.
There we go. Alright. Oh, there's a spider on the roof.
Oh my god. Bro, we have over like 15 stacks, I swear to god.
Yep.
That's fucking holy shit. Okay, how high should we put this house? I think 2 should be fine. Do you think this is high enough? Josh, look up. Do you think this is high enough? Or should I put
Yeah.
it higher? Okay, I'm gonna do the glass, don't worry. Oh yeah, can you go get some sand for me, like when...
Yep.
Alright. Well, I'm doing this right now, and then I have to even note and everything too, so... That's a new pain. You have like 15 stacks of wood, that's fucking ridiculous.
No, I'm just gonna go to the beach. Screw it, I'm sprinting, I don't care.
Wait, we're gonna need some torches probably too.
I have a bunch of torches.
I want to put them in the house.
Yep.
Holy shit. I already have like 10 stacks of wood, though. It's actually ridiculous. I don't really care, though. So.
How much sand do you need?
A lot, because the glass.
Like, 2 stacks?
Yeah, 2 stacks of sand should be perfectly fine.
Alright, I'm gonna build another shovel.
Yeah, I don't feel like, yeah, I don't even care. Okay. Do you care? Actually, we should do it the same. We have to do it the same fucking height. Okay, alright. Okay.
I'm gonna take this with me.
Fuck. Doesn't matter, we have enough wood for it, so I don't really care. We have to do it 4, because for the roof will be even then. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, we can probably put the huge, remember you said you wanted a huge wall of just glass, so you
yeah.
can see the view? You can do it upstairs, and that, and remember, you can just do it upstairs, instead of doing it the front.
Yeah.
Well, mate, yeah, you could. Let's see, let's see.
There. I got... Oh, crap. There, I got 2 stacks of sand.
Alright, now I'll just put it in the furnace and just let them fucking... Well, I don't know. Okay, I don't know if we can have a, I don't think we can have a huge wall with this glass, because that might not work as good, but like, you know, we can have a wall, we can, this wall can have like, a huge glass window, but maybe not the whole thing could be glass, because you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
We'll have to see. You got a shit ton of wood.
Oh yeah, I'll put it in the furnace.
Yeah, and then I can give you some wood. How many stacks do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have like almost 15 stacks left. Yeah, I just gave you like 3 stacks, so.
Alright.
Well, like they're upstairs, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
This game is so addicting, man. Like, I don't even know if I'm gonna go to bed at this point, like, really.
Yeah, I know.
Like, obviously, I'm gonna have to get some sleep, but. Just like the 360, this game is straight up addicting.
You know what we should do?
What? Just see this wall? Like, this huge thing? And be like, oh no, we should make a balcony.
We should make like a balcony, but it's actually like a room, like a humongous room.
I literally just said we can make a balcony. Yeah. You were thinking the same thing I was thinking. Once you started going in there, I'm like, yeah, balcony, let's do it.
Yep.
But it has to go all the way around.
But let's make this like a giant room.
This house is gonna look nice, that's all I'm fucking saying.
Yeah.
Wait, can you put some torches in here though?
Yeah.
To go all the way around though, so that's your job though. Like that's your idea right now. Cause once that glass is done, I have to do the glass again. And I have to like level it out and like shit. Stuff is in our own house yet, but. Alright, sleep, buddy. Sleep, like, sleep, sleep, sleep. Okay, so what's your plan here? Oh, the wolf. We have a wolf. Did you tame a wolf?
Nah. I want to tame him. He's just hanging out. He wants to live with us.
Yeah, I know. Cause
he sees our house. He sees our awesome house. He wants to live with us.
Okay, so what are you doing here? Like, what's the plan here?
We should make like a giant room, and just like. I don't know.
I don't even.
Just like a giant room. Oh crap! I fell. It's like a giant room, just like, I don't know, we'll put whatever in it.
I don't even know what you're doing right now, so. I thought we were just making a balcony and that was it.
We can put a balcony on it.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I have to do the glass thing though. That glass is gonna be finished soon, hopefully. Probably already is, but. We're We're gonna need some torches to light up this fucking place, man.
Yeah.
I don't want no fucking zombies or some shit spawning in here.
Hate it when there's like a spider on the roof or something.
Fucking hate that shit. Like, get off our roof, bro. Oh yeah, there's two dogs out here.
Yeah, I see them. Let's kill them. I'm just kidding.
Let's kill them. Okay, I'm gonna need this quick.
I need to eat.
Okay, I have to.
Oh, you want some, buddy? Too bad, it's mine. Have some wood if you want.
No.
Makes me want to see my dog right now.
Well, where is he?
Sleeping.
I thought that got depressing for a second. I'm like, oh no. Dude, do you want to hear something fucked?
What?
Okay, Lila's friend Maddie, she got this kitten, right?
Yeah.
And her dog ate the kitten.
What the hell? Wait, what? What kind of
Like ate the
dog?
kitten. I forget what dog it was,
Oh
but it
my
wasn't Lila.
God.
Yeah, yo. Ate. This kitten was like 3 weeks old. I know, pretty sad. Oh wait, I don't even need to be on here anymore. Yeah, I don't even know what you're doing anymore. I'm lost track at this point.
I kind of don't know what I'm doing, but it's gonna work out.
Lines. How much glass do we have? Oh my god, they're still cooking. There's 44 and there's like 45 on that one. They're still cooking, bro. Holy shit, we have a shit ton of glass. I got a shit ton of glass. What the hell? You, what the f I'm talking
David, do you have any wood that I can use?
Yeah, hold on. If you're doing a balcony, you have to go all the way around the house and all that, right?
Yeah.
Is this gonna be the workout room, I'm guessing?
Gonna be nice.
from this class. Oh yeah, here's your wood, by the way. Alright, it's on top of the furnace.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna take... Okay, I need this glass. This house is gonna be fucked, bro. I swear to God. How do you auto-save this game, by the way?
It saves by itself.
Okay, because I know on 360 I always had to auto-save it because, I always had to save it because I was like, it was gonna like fall or some shit.
Yeah.
My, like, Xbox always had this default.
Go get more wood.
What, I need more wood?
Yeah. I'm gonna get like 2 stacks.
I still have 6 stacks.
Are you using it by any chance?
No, not right now, I'm not.
Are you done with it?
Hold on. I'm not done yet, because I need to do this roof.
Alright.
I forgot about the roof. Whatever, I only went that far, because... I think, did I only go that far? I did, I only went that far.
You know that white wood?
Yeah.
It looks so ugly when you turn it into planks. It's like that beige.
Yeah. It's up to you if you want to sleep, because I don't really care.
Yeah,
before you go, can you send me some torches, though?
Yeah, I'm going to, because I'm going to be chopping... I'm going to be getting wood, so... There's probably going to be skeletons and everything.
I just need torches for this. It doesn't matter for me to go to bed yet because I'm doing a roof. I'm saying I'm only doing a roof. I might want to close this down though. That would be pretty smart. Okay, it's getting dark as shit. Oh my god. There's a cow near my fucking ghetto. This cow is gonna watch me fall asleep. That's cool. Oh, look at the windows now, Josh. Pretty nice, eh?
Hmm?
I said, how you looking at the windows, eh? They're pretty nice.
Yeah, they are. Our house looks sick.
I know, it's so empty right now.
Alright, I'm gonna get more wood.
Yeah, I got some more. I mean, we still have 6 stacks, but, like, you know.
Are you using it? Like, are you gonna use 6 stacks, or could I have, like, 4?
Yeah, you can use it. Hold on.
Alright.
Let's go across the roof. I was worried about the glass, because I have to do the glass now. So it's almost done. I don't even know what the hell you're fucking doing now. Shit. There. Okay, can you send some torches though?
How many do you need?
Just to light this place up, so really not that much. Let's see.
Who do you want them? Or do you want...
Yeah, as long as it's lit up, I don't really care. We'll just adjust them later.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll get you your whip. How about that? Oh, there you go. There's 1 stack. There's 2 stacks. There's 3 stacks, and there's 4 stacks.
Thank you.
There you go.
There, now it's really light in here.
It's already, it's done up here, and I have to do it downstairs. Light it up downstairs.
Actually makes my eyes hurt, I'm not gonna lie.
Light it up downstairs, though, it's actually not even...
Yeah, it's pretty bright. Dark down here. We'll make it look more nice later with the torches. Just we have to light it up right now.
Yeah, once I'm done this, I'll even know what I'm doing there. Shit. That's broken glass. Is that glass now? Yeah, we can always, like, divide the rooms and shit, too. Like, when Ashman and Connor join.
Yeah.
We can, like, give them rooms and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we can just make them. I thought we were just doing the balcony. I didn't think we were gonna do that whole thing, not what you're doing. My old dummy, you never know.
Hmm?
Is it the basic fucking house and then there's just mesh? Okay, the glass is done. Holy shit.
Did you hear of like December 14th?
What about December 14th?
They're getting rid of net neutrality.
What's
so basically, like, you know how basically.